mic check. I want to give a special shout out to our performer tonight, Anissa Maton, Noel, Sam, Nikki, Don, Michael, Bill Witness. If you want to get checked with your homie, just clap it up. How you doing, baby? Let's go! Thank you. This guy worked at the last game, but that's been talked off. The performance of backstage game ready as we speak. So we're streaming live on YouTube. We search for how to go home to be Potsdam.
Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless you. Fuck up that cap, you better have work. I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check. Yeah, never come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, but that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a record. I tell the truth like my father forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This was a love, it was destined. I don't know, so many who believe me. So edit. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me, nigga. Was on for a second, I was back to me, nigga. You mad at me? This ain't what I want, man. This what it had to be. This is that thing I'm working off of me, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This is why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the pussy the tightest, the drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest, the feet not divided, the love is divided, and that's just the promise that got it, we got it.
Go!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Two warning shots.
Hold on. You can't do Potsdam. You can't air Potsdam.
Thank you. Thank you.
to the front there, turn up this hour out.
Yeah. Yeah.
top 10 because I wrote the song.
I wasn't going to give away the mic.
And we got to give it up for DJ Paul. Only Potsdam DJ to step up. Give it up for him.
I'm gonna make you mine. We're going to get started in 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Grab your seats. Grab your seats. Second half in 2 minutes. Ladies and gents, clear the house.
Hello.
The team needs the house. Clear the house, please. Clear the house.
Please take your seat. Thank you. Blessed be to all thy sworn enemies, may you be forgiven and granted redemption on this day, the day of the last supper. May the feast begin.
My dear disciples, it has been brought to my attention that one of you at this table has betrayed our Father by God. In this day and age, fornication before marriage is considered a sin, and one of you at this table committed this sin by fornicating with the virgin Mary.
But my father, where is the virgin Mary? Who is it?
said.
Thank you.
Give it up for Anita one more time. So, just so you know, the world is the same song. She's not singing her song. So, now give it up for no.
Oh, Tell me the type of dude that don't care. Before he said one word, I was able to smell his breath from here. Shout out to Team Envy, Anita, and Bear Witness. That's my Potsdam family. I'm gonna play my part now. Spit that heat. Turn the North Coast to the top of Miami. This is hard for two, so you know how it is. Ayo. Honestly, everything you just said was fucking whack. Chill. Like, I mean, I was expecting that. Maybe a few hot. None of that. Not to mention, you so fucking black. Bitches be a party. It's like, hey, I see Sam's eyes and nothing else. But on a real note.
Oh. Hey, yo. Y'all got me up here battling a nigga whose slogan is lukewarm. Nigga, that means you barely hot. The fuck is you on? I'd rather do harm, leave a few harm when I hear these shots. Such a scary plot the way I draw the scene. Blood stains on my papers, I floss this ink. Because, gee, I got plans of watching your coffin sink. And still in my conscience sleep. I was prepping it. You nigga talked to me. Pardon me. First round, I was cooling, nigga. I ain't even looking black. But fuck the chitter chat. When it's cold, spit a rap and send chills down this nigga back. Ironic, I should have tied enough to make a prick on your fitted cap away. Right, did that? Do I need to spit it back? Cooling? Chills? Nope. I just described all the reasons why your boss is lukewarm. Pardon me, as I walked across this scene. Young Jesus, can you carry the cross for all to see? Got me sick to my stomach. But you niggas is partially the reason it's hard to eat. In an oversaturated industry filled with so-called artists whose balls is weak, exhibit A. Look at that shit, it's garbage.
Burning in your soul to scream something out, hit them up on Twitter.
interviews gonna be like, he went to Cannes Translation. He ain't getting no job. For the record, I'm doing this battle for free, so we gonna call it a free weapon. But when I get him the fuck out of here, now he's not paying me for that shipping. But look. Yeah, hold up. When I get him the fuck out of here, now he's not paying me for that shipping. The nerve he's showing. The nerve for him. Why you there? Got some boots on. Look at me. Why you here? They are freestyling. It's a 2-year school. So you see me, I won't match my feet up. They gonna have to send Jesus to meet us just to try and beat us. Cause if you fuck with a Kardashian, he still can't keep up. Look, that's what I'ma tell y'all. Anything this nigga ever did, look at as a failure. Look, he had braids until a month ago. He took them shits off. This nigga dumb kid be on the honor roll. I'm like, I ain't come here. What you doing here? Why you here? Talking about this 23rd, why you here?
Y'all ready? Alright. Now, I know half the shit I said here probably went over y'all heads and way over yours. I mean, what can I say? That telekinesis flow, the shit I think over yours. I mean, soon to have me opening shows and closing tours, but for now, I'm stuck in Potsdam, off in frogs. Man, the only reason I... Sure, that's right. Man, the only reason I entered this battle was to blow up some steam and sharpen my sword. In fact, I brought no shield. I knew I'd conquer for sure. Moment for life. Nah, it's more like a moment of silence for his career. Like some sirens when I'm there. I'm writing violence despite the knowledge and insight my father instilled. Guess it's the light to calm and appeal of the so-called right minds college reveals. Some scholars get so bombing and filled, too focused on likes and constant chronic in hell. And where's the parties this weekend? Need more bottles on shelves. Need more bodies to pop and more problems to fill. It's like in 3 years I've seen it all. I guess that's why I live off campus, steady dreaming far. So any chance I get, I'm showing out. That's why I've been so aggressive. Scoping out foes and shots to your dome and watching Hexman. Hectic shit. Where my kid heads at? I check this shit. One phone call to Heritage, my niggas are head to slip. Chill, hold it down, let me work. Pick it up, boy, let me work. Let me work. Ready? But then, I start having second thoughts. I figure I might as well bring him back to where this whole shit started. Pulled up in front of the union with his body tied to the back of Fanny's arm.
finna drag him throughout this whole campus to show y'all the type of shit we gone. Chill. That's light. Until I stopped in front of those and say what's up, this bitch. And no time to chill. If I did, I probably would've hit. But now, listen, we on the road. Any cop trying to stop us, where this bar, I'm in town. Paranoia kicking in. Got me thinking, we gonna be living out this whip for a minute. Shit, I call that Van Housen. So we pulled up in front of Osmar. Left his body hanging from the top of the building. With a note attached that says, if you're reading this, fuck your feelings. And fuck this battle. All you came here to make me a killing. And take me a victim. I'ma keep you bread in this motherfucker. That's wild. It's a fucking old thing. That's wild. Over this nigga head, man. Over this nigga head.
It's all love, y'all.
ruining power.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Moment of truth. Moment of truth.
So what do y'all think you want this done?
So now we're gonna introduce the dance champion. We have been on the DJ. Whichever person back again, awaits to you. So as soon as we announce the winners, please exit the building. Safely, please. And now, what y'all all been waiting for is 5-2-2. The winner is
Listen up, Canton.
Let's respect Potsdam Canton. Let's go about our way in the most respectful manner. Let's go home safely. Let's act like adults. Let's have a good night. Because class is on Monday. And y'all know y'all got work due at 12:59.